You know, I wrote it when it was my first time in LA, and I remember I was in the studio, and I just jam on that, like, and sometimes word comes out, that little creepy girl thing just, like, came to me, and that Walking on Airline just came to me, too. The wallpaper in the part where it's snowing in the room, it's an Estonian forest. And my name, my last name in Estonian means birch. Because they had this idea they wanted to rain, and I was like, no, let's have an Estonian forest and let it snow. So that forest is actually like my whole town. I actually found this picture just randomly on the internet, like about this girl who had like a clock dress, and I was like, oh my god, we have to do it, it's amazing. I also really, really love numbers, so that kind of represents my love for numbers. That dress has numbers in it, but they're not perfect. It's not like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's like they're all fucked up and random, and some of them are like hanging over the edge, which also just represents like the concept of time, like pissing on the concept of time, really. I mean, what is 4:30 anyway? You know? Feel it, breathe it. That bed of stone was probably the most painful experience ever. I had to lay there with this fetish shoes on, and they were really, really uncomfortable and hurting my feet. And then we had like a latex duct tape, and it was all like uncomfortable and sweaty, and this big black skirt was just really pinching me. What is that word?
Pinching you.
Pinching me, yeah. I had to lay on that bed of rocks for 30 minutes and pretend like it was so nice and so amazing. This is really hard. I wish somebody would have filmed like when I was done on that bed. I was just like, somebody came and picked me up like this. Because I just couldn't, and I just had this face like I was gonna die.